Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I will discuss 24th January evening shift question and solution paper of JEE Main 2023. I will discuss only physical chemistry which has been come on 24th January evening shift exam. Now watch the whiteboard. Question 1. A student has studied the decomposition of a gas AB3 at 25 degree centigrade. He obtained the following data. The order of reaction is option A, option B, option C, and option D. Answer. Option B is correct answer. We know that T half equals to P0 to the power 1 minus N, and past two data will compare and then we will get N, and putting the all value, so N equals to 2, where N equals to order of reaction. So order of reaction is 2, that is second order reaction. So option B is correct answer. Question 2. The number of s electron present in an ion with 55 proton in its unipositive state is option A, option B, option C, and option D. Answer. Option D is correct answer. We know that 55 is cesium and electronic configuration is this, and C S positive is this. And so number of s electron is 10. Here green color is s orbital, and so now total number of electron in s subshell is 10. So option D is correct answer. Question 3. Choose the correct representation of conductometric titration of benzoic acid and sodium hydroxide. Option A, option B, option C, option D. Answer. Option B is correct answer. C6H5COOH plus NOH gives C6H5COONa plus H2. This is the graph. And A2V, free H plus ion are replaced by Na plus, which decrease the conductance. B2C undissociate benzoic acid react with NaOH and forms salt, which increase ions and conductance increases. C2D after equivalent point at 3 NaOH added further increases Na plus ion, OH minus ion, which further increases the conductance. So option B is correct answer. Question 4. The number of statement which are the characteristic of physisorption is dash. A. It is highly specific in nature. B. Enthalpy of adsorption is high. C. It decreases with increase in temperature. D. D, its result into unimolecular layer. E, no activation energy is needed. Answer is 2. For physisorption, A, decrease with increase in temperature. B, no appreciable activation energy is required. So answer is 2. Question 5. The number of units which are used to express the concentration of solution from the following is dash. Mass percent, mole, mole fraction, molarity, ppm, molality. Answer is 5. Mass percent, mole fraction, molarity, ppm, molality are used for measuring the concentration term. So answer is 5. Question 6. The number of statements which are correct with respect to compression of carbon dioxide from a point A in the Andrews isotherm from the following is, this is the graph. A, carbon dioxide remain as a gas up to point B. B, liquid carbon dioxide appear at point C. C, liquid and gaseous carbon dioxide coexist between B and C. D, as the volume decreases from B to C, the amount of liquid decreases. Answer is 2. That is, two statements are correct. This is the graph and this is the critical point. At A, CO2 exists as a gas. B, liquefaction of CO2 started. C, liquefaction end. D, CO2 exists as a liquid. Between B and C, liquid and gaseous CO2 coexist as the volume changes from B to C, gas decreases and the liquid increases. So A and C are correct answers. So number of statement, two statement are correct. Question 7. The total pressure by mixing of two liquids A and B is 350 mm of Hg when their mole fraction are 0.7 and 0.3 respectively. The total pressure becomes 410 mm of Hg if the mole fraction are changes to 0.2 and 0.8 respectively for A and B. The vapor pressure of pure A is dash millimeter of Hg. Consider the liquid and solution vf ideal. Answer is 314. This is a very easy question. It is from Raoult's law. We know that the P0 A into xA plus P0 B into xB equals to P total. For first case, this is the equation, and second case also this is the equation, and solving equation 1 and equation 2, P0A equals to 314 and P0B equals to 434. So answer is 314 mm of H. Question 8. 1 mole of an ideal monoatomic gas is subjected to changes shown in the graph. The magnitude of the work done by the system or on the system is dash joule integer. This is the graph. Answer is 620. 1 to 2, that is isobaric process, work irreversible equals to minus P V2 minus V1. 2 to 3, isochoric process, that is W equals to 0. 3 to 1, that is isothermal process, so W equals to nRT ln V2 by V1. And total work equals to this, so putting the all value, so answer equals to minus 6.2 bar liter, work done equals to 620 joule. So answer equals to 620. Question 9. If the pKa of lactic acid is 5, then the pH of 0.005 molar calcium lactate solution at 25 degree centigrade is dash into 10 to the power minus 1. This is the lactic acid. Answer is 85. Concentration of calcium lactate equals to 0.005 molar. Concentration of lactate ion 2 into 0.005 molar. Calcium lactate is a salt, weak acid plus strong base. So salt hydrolysis will take place. That is the pH equals to 7 plus half into pKa plus log C. So putting the all values, so pH equals to 8.5, that is 85 into 10 to the power minus 1. So answer equals to 85. Question 10. The following figure show spectrum of an ideal black body at a 4 different temperatures. The number of correct statement from the following is dash. This is the diagram, wavelength, energy distribution, A T4 greater than T3 greater than T2 greater than T1. B, the black body consists a particle performing simple harmonic motion. C, the peak of spectrum shift to shorter wavelength as temperature increases. D, T1 by V1 equals to T2 by V2 equals to T3 by V3 not equals to constant. E, the given spectrum could be explained using quantization of energy. Answer is 2. The spectrum of the black body radiation is explained using the quantization of energy with increase in temperature. Peak of the spectrum shift to shorter wavelength or higher frequency. For the above graph, T1 greater than T2 greater than T3 greater than T4. So, number of correct statement is 2. So, C and E is the correct statement. So, answer is I think you are clear all the points and understood every topics. I hope you seem to like my video. If are not clear any topics, then message me, I will reply. If are you want to, I will discuss your suggested topics, then suggest me which topics will I discuss for you in next video, and message me, I will discuss for you. So stay with your chemistry.